busy morning on the freeway when the bombers went into the first turn. And you can get an idea of how it is here going down the back stretch, three abreast. Ivan Harrison, Carol Tim, and Bill Kramer squeezed just a little too hard, and a little damage occurred there. Kramer was out for the night, but the other two got going. Bob Wickey took the lead, and he left the others back there to fight it out for second spot. Wickey's 578 car took the win. It was his 12th win this year. Dan Gagnon's 535 car came in for second. Dan in the 535 car. Again, they're racing for second, as you can see. Wickey just sort of cruising around in the top spot. Wickey takes the checkered flag. Greg Collins in for the third spot in the Bomber Stock feature at Cajon Speedway Saturday night.